And boom, ladies and gentlemen, we're live. What? I don't even need to be excited about this because I know everyone here is excited about this. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, today we are back with another live stream and we are doing, it's a classic, okay? It's no Black Ops 3 remake, no BS, one room, one window map, none of that crap today, guys. We are going back to one of the greatest zombies maps of all time, and ladies and gentlemen, today we are going to be playing Mob of the Dead. Now we're going to be playing solo, so we can't do the entire Easter egg, but I think we'll probably go through it all the way up until like the very last step, which is kind of cool because it does everything except for the fact of you actually get to kill Weasel. But other than that, we're going to go through all that. Before I get into it though, I've got a video coming up this weekend that I'm really excited about, and I kind of wanted to show it off to you guys real quick, like just give you a quick little touch. There's you guys. A little touch of what it is. So I'm gonna show you that right now. There it is. All right. This is the Rainbow Perk Challenge in real life that I did with the Z House.
So I'm here interviewing the Z House today.
Fire track.
What's going on, guys? It's Patrick here, and we are back with another Z House video. And today, guys, we are doing the Rainbow Perk Challenge in real life. I'm scared.
So that's all I got for now, but that is what that is. Just thought I'd throw you guys that. Anyways, this is Mob of the Dead. Let's do it, okay? But yeah, that is the Rainbow Perk Challenge. It's gonna be up this weekend. I'm just really excited about the video. It's a great video, great Z House video. Anyways, oh, dude, this intro, it just gets me so excited. I gotta turn it up.
That's swell. Hey, Finn. You get that tip for Saturday's race yet?
I'm working on it. Right now.
You gotta call the doc. You gotta call the doc.
Shut him up. Or do I gotta do it?
You know the rules, handsome. No talking.
9:35, the Weasel launches into a song and dance routine.
Damn it, Arlington.
You gotta get the doc.
Better be the real deal this time.
Your boy got wrecked.
Let's get moving.
Here you go, fellas.
Dude, this intro is just, it's so good. Like, I think it's the best still.
Song and dance routine.
You've forgotten how to get shit done.
And then we got the track.
What the fuck?
Oh, Rusty Cage! Yes! Dude, it's so freaking good.
But I'm gonna break.
This ain't right. Sounds kinda weird.
Oh, alright, rip intro. Alright, well, anyways. Okay, that's gonna be probably really loud now. Actually, how is that? How is that for sound? Are we? Oh god. Oh goodness. Oh dear, dear me. Okay. How is that for sound? Let me know. I think. Oh boys. Oh my goodness. It's just so exciting. You know what I mean? Just to pop into this map, like, ah, it's so beautiful. People were saying that intro was a little bit too quiet, and I know that, like, for some, I think it was just because cinematic volume was down too low. But how's that for sound now? Is that good, or is it too loud? Like the game sound. Anyways, if it's good, press one. If it's not, give me a two. Ladies and gentlemen, this is it. This is the Mob. Oh, it's so much better than all these stupid remakes. Like, they're good. You know what I mean? Don't get me wrong. But it's just they're all like work in progress. Like Azura was talking about this, and I was like, dude, you're so right. And I was like, you know what? Today, I just want to go back to the original, okay? I just want to go back to the OG. It's just, like I said, probably my second favorite map of all time. Mob of the Dead, okay? Origins, it's... honestly, though, the thing with both these maps is it doesn't matter what I play, either or is always like my favorite. You know what I mean? It's like I can go into Origins and be like, yo, this is my favorite map. Or I can go into Mob of the Dead, and then I'll be like, oh, actually, maybe it might be this one. You know what I mean? They're just both masterpieces of maps. And people are saying one, it needs a little bit more juice. People are saying two. All right, so it's like fairly good, but could use a little bit of juice. Oh God, I've got some crazy. All right. Anyways, though. That's weird, though, that the cinematic volume was so low, because that was, like, cinematic volume was good. I don't know. Anyways, we are going to go through this map. We're going to do everything, all right? We're going to do the frickin'... We're going to get the Blundergout. We're going to get the Vitrolic Withering. We're going to get the Sweeper, maybe. We're going to get the Hell's Retriever, the Redeemer, maybe Golden Spork, if we're really feeling... adventurous. Dude, I gotta remember that there's only two hits and then we down, so gotta be careful. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna go on through here and I'm gonna get it going, alright? Let's get this dog going. Also, we can throw our grenades down there. Always classic, get some free points. Fun fact, if you didn't know that. Hey, what up, dude? Oh, get dropped, dude. I love the fact that we have the Colt, too. Like, I know MR6, whatever, but nothing is gonna replace that Colt, you know? It's just, like, so freaking... It's just perfect, okay? The Colt is amazing, and that guy didn't even count towards the kill. Dude, this is, like, the OG Dreisendrach, too, right? You know? It's not really getting a bow, but, I mean, it's up there for coolness, okay? All right. Bam. You're dead. First time watching. What's up, bro? Welcome to the stream. Let's not get a ripperoni on round two. That would be embarrassing. Although I do kind of have to down myself for the afterlife. That's a little bit different, though. Okay, boy. Uh-oh. Oh. All right, there we go. All right. I'm going to go turn some stuff on. Let's get it going. Enter afterlife, and we want to go. Oh, bait! You gotta get out of my way. Oh God, wrong side. All right, we're gonna get this opened up. We're gonna get is the key down? The key is not down there, so I'm not too worried about that right now. Then, really, I think that's all we need for now. Let's just make a safe, nice safe getaway back to here. There we go. I also need a gun. Ooh! Pulled some risks there. It's all good though. Get the death machine. Oh yeah, the death machine is an actual gun in this map. Like, it's not a pickup, but it's actually a weapon. That is, I completely forgot about that. That's another great thing of this map. Got some good guns in Mob of the Dead, okay? We got a B23R, but for in seriousness, like the Uzi, legendary gun. Oh my goodness, this guy's smacking me. There you go. I smack you back, boy! I'ma smack you back. There you go, dog.
Was there a point to all that?
Audio. Why does it keep stream freezing? Dude, I don't know, like, I swear to God, I get so many people, like, the last... Also, we got that done, so we're gonna get the heck out of here. I swear, I get so many people who are like, it's freezing. And I don't know if it's just people trolling or what, but I swear, all my streams lately, like, I've been getting a lot of that. Yet, I have zero drop frames, and YouTube says it's alright. So, unless you're on that McDonald's Wi-Fi, which I always gotta say, dude, get off the McDonald's Wi-Fi. I really don't know what it is, but... it's kind of weird. Just for the fun fact. There you go. I got you, bro. I got you. Okay, we want this. Yeah, we absolutely want that. That is kind of important. That key thing up there. It's not like it opens up the entire map and pack-a-punch or anything. Except it does. So, like, we do really quite need that. Can you hit this from here? I know. Yes. Right? Oh, easy peasy. Okay. Get that opened up. Nice. Very nice. So easy. All right. You're gonna be dead. Should we go do the next? Oh, get that part.
Here's the key.
Oh, rip. I don't have enough points. So maybe I'll pick up this double points.
Wow. Looks like we have a winner.
Now look at that. We almost have enough points. How many zombies do we have left, though? Is it even going to be worth it to go up there? I mean, if I go up right now, will it be enough to despawn them? I don't know, but let's go for that other buildable as well. What I'll do, there we go. Get our ass again. We got two already. We're flying through this map, all right? Get that part. There we go. I'm going to actually go into Afterlife again because we got to get the rooftop open. Get Deadshot on. Such a random perk they put into this map. Like, I don't know. It just seems so weird to me that they would put Deadshot of all the maps. Like, we're going to troll Young PhD, which honestly, PhD don't really need it in this map. Oh, I'm like beast mode. I was like pressing circle and I was like, wait, why isn't it working? And then I'm like, oh right. That's not shadows. All right, mate. Yeah, but I don't know, like Electric Cherry would have been cool on this map. Mule Kick would have been great on this map, because you can have two Blundergats if you want. So I don't know. I really don't know. You're dead. Oh man, we are making mad progress on this map. I think that's the thing, is like I'm so used to playing like these crazy maps where like honestly. Coming back to Mob of the Dead, this map is not near as bad. No troll, but it's freezing out. Really, I just find that surprising. Probably caught a stream. What's up, Andy? Toll free. Boy. You know what? I'm gonna just. Actually, wait. No, never mind. I was thinking that Mob of the Dead was. You can hold all the parts. Yeah. Well, not in four-player. In four-player, each person has to hold a single part. But in solo, I can hold all the parts, so I don't need to worry about that.
There
we go. I went for a... Electric Cherry is on this map. Oh, what am I saying? I'm so stupid. Oh my god. Obviously, this is the map that started Electric Cherry. I was thinking, like... I just got, like... Oh my god. Like... I don't even know what I was thinking. I wasn't thinking is what I was doing. But what I was thinking is, like, you know how now it's, like, Electric Cherry isn't really a perk, but it's just, like, you kind of get it from the Wonder Fizz? You know, and that, you know what I mean? It's not like it... It's not like the older days where, you know, there was actually a perk location for it. That's what I was trying to say. But I just ended up coming off really stupid. Actually, let's just chill here for a second and get some points. Mind you, I'm getting a little bit low on the ammunition. Alright, we're getting a little bit down on that. So that's a thing. Would really appreciate a max ammo from this guy. He's got to drop it. Where are you at? Maybe if I shoot off some of this ammo. Get the point whore. Ugh. Alright, let's just go for it.
No,
alright. I tried. But sometimes the way she goes is the way she goes, alright? I'm gonna actually turn this down just a touch. There we go. I think that's the perfect level. Also, if this double points, why don't I... I feel like right now I just kind of need some points. So... Two hit, not three hit. Yeah, I know, like, right? Like, that's the worst thing coming out of Black Ops 3 is you're so used to the three hit. It's very easy to forget that. Hit the box... Just trying to get some points. Got that mob starting room. Alright. Here we go. Oh, you what, mate? Oh, I really want that nuke, but do I just go for it? I tried to get, like, as many points as I could, but I mean, that's still 800 points. Yeah, all right, that's sort of worth it. Plus, we kind of just clutched it, so it's all G. $2,000 door, let's get that open. I don't really need to open that yet, so I'm just gonna not. Man, that's an expensive door. Let's just head down. Are you doing the Easter egg? You can't complete the Easter egg to the point where you'd get the achievement in solo because you have to have two players, one to kill Weasel, the other to be Weasel. But I think we're gonna just do everything up until that point just to, you know, get a nice, you know what I'm saying? Like, we can't, it's kind of like Shadows, like you can go up to killing the Easter egg, but the Easter egg, you can go up to killing the Shadow Man, but you can't actually get the giant gummy worm. It's kind of like that. The real question is, okay, do I remember where my bottles are for the Easter egg? Actually, what I'm gonna do, all right, let's we're gonna do 2 and 1 here. All right, we're gonna do afterlife, do the jump scare. If I get a sniper, I will. I forgot about the jump scare. It's not very good, but definitely better. Actually, the jump scare in this one's not bad. The one in Shadows is stupid. It's just like a random picture of Richtofen, and it is not very jump scary at all. Okay, so what I was gonna say is there's a Song East Dragon. There's 3 whiskey bottles around the map. I'm pretty sure the first one is right here. Yeah, so there's the first one. I think there's one in spawn. And if someone in the chat can be as kind to remind me the last spot. So there's one. It's whiskey, right? I don't know, it's something. Oh well. I'm going to actually pick this. I guess that's just not viable. Try to be Weasel so you can kill yourself. Nah, it doesn't work like that, unfortunately. K to the I to the A. No, don't scare me. Sorry, mate. You buried? Yeah, I think me and Pizza are gonna do buried in a little bit, but we want to do the Easter egg, and again, you need multiple people for that. So we wanted to. Well, I gotta wait for a day where we can get that scheduled. But yeah, definitely want to do. Oh my goodness, dude, this gun is such a beast. Is it better in this game, do you guys think, than in Revelations? I honestly find it hard to tell. Oh my word, this is scary. I could really do for some jug, especially because like we're playing two hit. It's like, you know, we're playing two down football. All right, we're playing two hit zombies here. Not a fan. Prefer 5 hits and a shield, and Widow's Wine, and the Shadow Man mask, and you know. But you can't always have that. I'm just gonna go in here because I don't feel safe. I really don't feel safe. But this is a point gun, man. And I feel like the other one wasn't as much of a point gun as this one is. Alright, get that out of here.
This looks like it should fit into something else.
This looks like it would fit into something else. Indeed. Alright, let's hope we don't get trolled here. Alright, we're good. Got a zombie there. Let him feed the wolf. Get jug. Yes, I agree. That is a really, really good idea. This area is so dangerous, though. Like, you come up there mid-round, oof. Good luck not dying. Just so little.
As sweet as the first batch from my first still.
Alright. It's not better for the fact. Some people are saying yes, some people are saying no to that. What is 2-down football? Canadian football. We only have in Canadian football. You only have 3 downs. So on the 3rd down, obviously you're gonna. We're 3 for 3. Look at that. We got it, and we got that. I don't think I picked up the part down there, did I?
Oh fucking hell!
Yeah, I was gonna say.
That was a big one.
Oh fucking hell! That was a big one. All right, let's get this going.
All right.
Very nice. We have the juggernaut. Always important. Is it the full Mob of the Dead? Yeah, man, this is a remake This is actually a last gen map, guys. Okay, we're playing on Mob of the Dead on last gen. All right, that's what we're playing here today. All right, we're playing on the old gen. It's so bad. Oh my god, I can't believe last gen Mob of the Dead. I forget who made a video about it. I think it was Lex, but he was like, someone was like, imagine Transit on last gen. And like Transit is the last gen map. Like, you know what I mean? Mind you, it was made by Treyarch and not some pieces of junk. Right. I kind of wanna kind of like just sitting here safely. Oh, there we go. Get some. Yeah, see, we're just all about the points, all right? All about the points here. This is great, actually. Alright. Oh, I gotta take advantage of the double points. It's not like we have gobblegum to just, you know, get ourselves a nice who's keeping score. You know, no crypto keys, microtransaction BS in this game. Just straight up zombies, man. Which I do kinda like in a sense, honestly. I feel like gobblegums make zombies a little too easy. It really, I don't know. I just, like, I find zombies in Black Ops 3 so easy just because of gobblegums. Because, like, obviously you could be like, alright, I'm not going to use gobblegums. But then I don't know, it just feels stupid to not use what you're given. But they definitely made zombies a little too easy. Especially when you can just rock a perkaholic, you know. Maybe we'll have something useful. Alright. Turn off the generators. Good call, bro. I can see this is not the first time you've played this map before. That's a good idea. Boom. That dude is dead. In the face. Yo, should I get the Uzi, guys? Honest question. Can I see a 1 in the chat if I should get the Uzi? A 2 if I should save my money. Alright, that's our next question. Because the Uzi is a bay, but I can also save it for the box, okay? Alright, so 1 for Uzi, 2 for box. In a second. Because I can't hit the box yet. Got him. Got him. I think we just need to start a thing where if someone in the chat says it's freezing, everyone just replies to them and says, get your ass off McDonald's Wi-Fi then. Because I see sometimes people say it, and I don't know, I just find that really funny that McDonald's, I don't know why McDonald's, but it just sounds like, of all the Wi-Fis that exist, like, McDonald's is just not good Wi-Fi. Okay, I'm seeing a lot of ones in the chat, so I'll go for that the second I can.
Who's gonna turn down a chance to double their money?
Alright. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Alright, that's a nice insta-kill. There it is. We got that Uzi, boys. We got that Uzi. We'll hit the box in a second, but for now, got that Uzi. I should not have ended the round, because now I gotta wait till the next round if I really want to get this part. So, alright, that's alright. We'll wait till next round. I'm not gonna do it mid-round, because that's just screams danger. It's freezing. Then you know what you gotta do. Get your ass off that McDonald's Wi-Fi, boy. I love playing Black Ops 2, man. I just feel so much more... I don't know, I just feel so much more engaged than Black Ops 3. Like, I just think I've played so much Black Ops 3, I just feel kind of tired of it, you know what I mean? But, like, these old maps, man, are just, they're so good. Dude, the Uzi is so good. Oh, my word. I don't even have double tap yet, and it's beast, all right? Yo, what, mate? Oh, right, you're dead. That's what. But yeah, it's just awesome that, you know, we can sit down together. I can live stream for you guys. You can chill here, have a good time. And just like some old... This is now old school zombies. The fact that, you know, I mean, it's not old school, but it's... Oh, that's a nuke. And that's
that
a brute.
That took off the roof. That doesn't sound good.
Where is he? Oh, there he is. There he is! Wow, he went down easy, man. That's how good the Uzi is. Or maybe that's how
magic
bad
bullets
is.
Sure, I'll take your magic bullets.
Magic bullets? Sure, I'll take your magic bullets. All right. So this round, I think we're gonna get it in gear. We got 11k points, all right? So we're doing pretty good on the points. But you know, I'll definitely take the double points. It's all good. Woo! The McDonald's Wi-Fi plays. All right, ladies and gentlemen, there's an old friend that I'd like you to meet, all right? I know not everyone honestly has played Black Ops 2 Zombies, but say hello, okay? Say hello. Oh, that's a grenade. Okay, one sec. Say hello to...
Fuck me! This shit is fucking great!
Yep. Hell's Retriever, alright? One of the best. This is like the old school specialist weapon before specialist weapons were a thing, you know? Like, it's just such a classic.
Someone's gonna shoot me.
This is a ridiculous spot to train. Why would anyone train here? I used to think that this was a... Oh my goodness. I used to think that this was a good spot to train. No, this is a terrible spot to train. Wait, oh god. I'm not sure if I hit that. I really hope I... Uh-oh. Well, we got two options anyways. If this isn't open... Okay, it is open. Good. Didn't want to feel like it. That big of an idiot. Rip. Oh my god, man. They're just chilling. I'm just going to try to get that insta-kill, but apparently not. Ooh, this... I was going to say, this doesn't feel safe. I don't like the randomness of the zombies in this, where they just kind of... I don't know, I feel like in beast mode, they're pretty, like, predictable. But in afterlife, the zombies just go everywhere. It's like they swarm around you, for god's sakes. That's silly. That is too much for me. You know? I feel like Bill Burr when I say that. You know? Alright.
Oh, I'll be with you in a minute.
Alright, we're gonna go get a shield. And then we're gonna get some zesty parts for this plane. Alright? I'm actually gonna hit the box because maybe we do have...
Box in here.
You know, we hit it once, we're still gonna have 12,000 points. The Barrett.
Don't throw nearly enough lead for my face.
No, it does not throw enough lead. All right. No. Ooh, Executioner. You know what? I'm a fan of the Executioner. I'm going to take that for now. It's a good gun. It's a good gun. Love the channel. Thank you, Logan. I appreciate it, man. This is risky.
It's payday, boys.
Let's pay it off.
We all get a shield.
It's payday, boys. We all get a shield. Hey, I'm new to the streams. What's up? Whoever said that, because I missed your name. Best map of all time. I don't know. What do you guys think? Best map of all time? It is definitely in the contention, you know? Whenever you're going to throw around the best zombies map of all time, someone's going to throw down Mob of the Dead, all right? So that says enough for it. I'm not saying it's the best map, but it's up there, definitely. I think Origins would probably be in the mix for that. Oh, I forgot zombies actually spawn in. I was like, what? What else we got? We got, I don't got no rocket shield or Guardian of Fafnir to save myself here. I gotta be careful. Origins, Der Eisendrack, Grog Krovi, Doris, obviously, or the Giant. Either one, really. Oh my word! They're giving me a couple zombies. Which is not the end of the world, because now I got lots of points.
Rest in fucking peace.
What is... Dude. Freaking Sal with the rip, man. He's... Oh, that was... Okay. Sal's literally just like rip, boy. I love that. Rip. Rip in effing peace.
Who's gonna turn down the chance to cover their
mouth? Rest not in rip. McDonald's. Yeah, McDonald's is probably one of the best map... Oh, wait, never mind. McDonald's Wi-Fi. It's like, what? That's always just trolling. But yeah, I see what you're saying. Alright. Boy, let's get this nice laundry sheet. Actually, it's a shirt. I'm feeling a little bit cold, so you know you're going to put the shirt on. Other items we've picked up so far is we've gotten
I don't think there's going to be much left with this.
Rip round. Okay, we're just going to have to be a badass here because we're not waiting any longer. We've also gotten a nice dinner plate there. So we've got a propane. Oh, four. I forgot to remember. 409. Okay, I got to remember that. Don't let me forget it. 409. And don't forget it! Dang. Alright, so we get that. This next item is gonna be a nice rope for hanging ourselves. No, I'm just kidding. I don't know what the rope is for. Oh, it's gonna be the... We're having a barbecue, alright? That's... Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Save me, axe. Magic axe, save me. This is so much risk. This is so much risk. Why? Alright, go, go, go. Ooh! Alright. Alright, save me, axe. Save me, giant axe. Give me that. Uh-oh. Now I just... Okay, we're just gonna have to survive down here. Oh, that's a nuke, though. Oh, the retriever with the clutch! I completely forgot it picks up items for you. That is amazing. Oh my goodness, that is like actually the coolest thing I've ever seen. Maybe not the coolest thing ever, but I mean, that was pretty lit. All right, let's go ahead and pick up that blue skull number one. All right, we're gonna need that. As he said, he's like, we're gonna need this, all right? Anyways, what I was trying to get at, guys, is that we've got a propane tank, all right? We've got a shirt, all right? That shirt on the left there is, you know, to keep us warm because we're having a barbecue, all right? So we've got a shirt to stay warm. We've got a propane, you know, for a thing. We've got a dinner plate, and then we've got a coil which is going to attach the propane thing to our last item. Is that the right one? That is not the right one. All right. You know what? I'm actually gonna turn this trap on because it's amazing, and I don't want to die. Check this out. The sniper tower. Oh, dude. So cool. It actually just lights everything up. Look at this guy. Oh, dude, it's so cool. All right, it's got to be this one. There it is. All right, that's skull number two. So yeah, that's all Mob of the Dead is for those of you who have never played it. It's just a giant barbecue. That's what the map is. Barbecue simulator. All right, but for real, we're building the plane if you didn't know. Okay, we've got all we need is to go to the warden's office. Peace out, zombie. Peace out, nerd.
Ship has sailed.
Bye, nerd. That is dank. Get the Blundergat out of the box first. Should I do that? Should I go for the double Blundergat combo? That would be pretty cool. I'm like, why have one Blundergat when I could have two? Oh, I still gotta do this. Actually, I'm kind of glad I did that because it's just, you know, it's not a problem now. We got afterlives to spare. Alright, so we're gonna go ahead, we're gonna shock that, we're gonna go here, we don't need to shock that. I'm actually gonna get Speed Cola just because, like, Speed Cola is really nice to have. We don't need to do that. Also, there is a thing way back here. Let's get that. Is it a max ammo or a double points? Well, rip, I don't need that, but whatever. In co-op, it's a max ammo, and in solo, it's not. Like, how rude. Okay. Alright, so, without any further ado, let's get this last...
Here's the engine, boys.
So there's our barbecue. So we got all our pieces for the barbecue, right? And we're grilling zombies. I'm going to pick up the Speed Cola... and I'm not gonna grab the skull that's there. I know the skull's there. I'm not an idiot.
We should find
but
the other
I want to get the other one the first. You know what I'm saying? If you're picking up what I'm laying down, get the jet gun. No. I'm not gonna open that up yet. Yeah. You know what? I got 13,000 points. I can afford it. How to upgrade sniper tower? Yeah, I know how to do that. But I don't need to. So. And it only lasts once, but maybe I'll show that off later in the game, because it is pretty cool. Alright, box time. Let's go Blundergat, boys. Or, honestly, if I get the Mark II, I'll probably rock the Mark II and Blundergat combo. Oh, but that's a Blundergat right there. I can have two Blundergats, guys. I can have two of them. What do we got? We got a Uzi. Let's hit the box, like, once more. Let's see what our last hit is. I got 12 of them. I want all the Blundergats. DSR. Oh, dude, I love the DSR. I'm getting it. Like, I just, I know it's not the smartest gun to use, but I absolutely love this weapon, so I'm going to pick it up. Still to this day, my favorite sniper in zombies. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, we have one shield. We have a Blundergat. We have two perks. We have our retriever. And we got five items. I think that's enough to head on over to the bridge. Oh, and while I'm here, I'm going to craft this. And also, I am going to pick up this. And are you ready? I didn't get this sniper for no reason. I want to show you guys something pretty cool, okay? So there's some fireworks over here, like over here. There's actually a pretty neat Easter egg. You can't really see it without zooming in, but I'll just show you. All you got to do is just kind of like look over here and... got him. I hope there's at least one person watching that forgot about that jump scare, and I got you. That's my goal. Okay.
Get this heap airborne.
my entire chat is just like, do the jump scare. So I guess you guys already knew. You knew what it was, but.
Unbelievable.
Hey. All right. Are you ready? Still to this day, like, the coolest thing ever. Like, just the low-key, so cool. You can just throw it and it'll follow behind you. Whoa, what? We're going into the Golden Gate Bridge? What? I did not expect that at all. Oh, my goodness. That was so shocking. Y-Y. Triple Y. 360. Oh, wait, we're on to the next round, aren't we? You know what?
I got news for you.
I'm gonna pack a punch this, because it's pretty freaking good when you pack a punch it. Nice.
Time to bring a little more heat to this party.
Hey, bring a little more heat to the party. Woo! Woo! All right.
We need to get the hell
Ladies
off
and gentlemen,
this bridge.
We need to get the hell off this bridge. But more importantly, we need to get our Hell's Redeemer, which is the blue version of the Hell's Retriever. And to do that, we have to stay on this bridge. So, rip my boy, Finn. Finn, but I was like, wait, who am I again? Oh, thank God it says. But, oh, rip shield. There we go. All right. Here we go.
Keep coming, it don't matter to me.
Alright. 5 second slow mode. Is it in slow mode?
Strength in numbers is all you got going.
I know you could put it in slow mode. Support the cause. Yeah, we have slow mode now. I could put it in slow mode if you guys want. For the chat, like the live stream chat. If you want it. But I really need you guys to want it. I haven't implemented slow mode yet in the stream, but
I'm having a big party and you're all invited.
I don't know. It's whatever. All right, I'm just gonna take out this entire horde. I don't know how many kills I've gotten. One round will usually do it if you're by yourself. What a zesty weapon. Again, it's like the original. It really is the original specialist weapon. Even though it's not a specialist
weapon. One step closer, I'll flatter your
face. It was a specialist weapon before specialist weapons existed. Alright, so we gotta listen for a noise here. I'm gonna be quiet and once this round ends. I didn't hear a noise. 285. Alright, we're gonna stay here around. Yes, no, sure, why not? Yes.
That doesn't sound
right.
Good.
Oh god. Rip. People are saying, a lot of people are asking for slow mode. Alright. I just need to give myself a nice... Alright, I'm gonna put slow mode up, guys, because, the chat is requesting it. Honestly, I don't even know how to do slow mode. I'm assuming it's live control room. Jeez, way to make it easy. Okay. Oh, snap. All right. I'm going to do I'm just going to do like 5 seconds per person, okay? It's not going to be crazy, but there is a slow mode now, okay? So there we go. Slow mode should be engaged. All right. Again, it's just 5 seconds, so people can't go crazy spam. If I got to put it up, I'll put it up. But, that's the first time I've ever put slow mode on before. Didn't really know what I was doing. Kind of winging it. So is it, I think it's been implemented. I don't know. But what I do know is Brutus is being a wanker. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. That was really close. Alright. Really need to get this guy killed. Because it's just, oh. Got one of them. But not both. It almost looks readable. Oh my God. It actually looks readable for once. Slow mode for the win. Maybe we'll finally have some sense to our stream, you know? Alright. We're gonna be here until the end of this round, by the way, guys. Basically, you need to get a certain amount of kills with the Retriever without getting kills with other weapons. I'm not really sure if you need to do it without other weapons, but I've always, like, the funny thing with this Easter egg is no one's ever actually figured out the exact steps. Like, so many different people do different things to get it. But I know, as far as me and my experience, I know that if you kill like 50-ish zombies without getting any other kills and wait till the end of the round and hear noise, that's how you get it. So that's basically what I go with. Should I pack punch my DSR? Heck yeah, I should pack punch my DSR. Because it's lit. You know what? I'm actually going to turn... I want to use that. I'm going to turn slow mode up to 10 seconds. All right, we're going to do 10. And then I think that'll be reasonable. Enable slow mode. All right. Do changes are being saved? All changes saved. Cool. We'll just go with that for the rest of the stream. See how that works. Because I can actually kind of read people. I like this. I can actually read what you guys are saying a little bit easier. It is difficult. And it's funny because, like, my friends are like people that I... All right. That was the noise we were looking for, by the way. So we got it. Nobody, no one escapes alive. Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready to repeat what we have just done? Actually, actually, no, I'm out, not messing with it. It's good. All right. We're back! What just happened? What the heck just happened? Okay, we just... Oh my God, it's an infinite loop. Whoa. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we're gonna pick up the original, alright? The original electric cherry. Check it out. It's a bay. It's a beautiful, beautiful... It's a beautiful perk, okay? Absolutely love me some electric cherry. Oh, all right, there we go. Okay, check this out, though. While the insta-kill is still on, look how many zombies it kills. Like that, I know it's just a shotgun. I mean, it is a wonder weapon, but like for a shotgun, it's just got the range, dude. Like it's such an underrated weapon, the sweeper. This isn't even its final form, but like for real, this thing is so good. Ooh. Guys, it's revelations. Kind of revelations. This part of the map is in revelations. Instead of the box being there, the box is right there. It's so innovative, dude. Alright, you're dead. So, ladies and gentlemen, the first step of this Easter egg, well, really, it's not like you have to do steps specifically. The first thing was getting the Retriever. So technically we did the first step of the Easter egg already. Oh my goodness, I didn't even buy the store yet. So now we gotta throw this down the hole. This isn't for the Easter egg. Oh. But it is just really cool. So we threw our Redeemer in. Retriever, Redeemer, whatever. It's gone. We don't have it anymore. We threw it in the hellhole. We gotta no scope some scrubs, but before we do that, we're gonna go down and actually, I may as well get double tap. I mean, I haven't got it yet. I don't think I could pick it up. I feel like I have to wait till next round, but maybe not.
Diabolical.
Yeah, so
taste for one day.
This is what we gotta do, alright? Now we do got a quick scope. Ready? YY, triple around the thing. Wrecked me. Alright, so there you go. You see that just turned blue? That's what we needed to wait for. So now what we can go ahead and do. I love I'm sure most people watching this probably already know these steps, but I know there's a small portion of people out there that don't know what this map is all about. Maybe they never played it, or you know, whatever. I don't know. I like explaining. Alright, so we got that. So you can only pick it up in Afterlife. It's pretty cool. And that, there you go, is our upgraded Hell's Retriever, aka the Redeemer. I always wish that this thing would automatically revive people. That was my one goal, because it's called the Retriever, and it retrieves items for you. You know, that makes sense. I'm not gonna rock that up here. But you know, I think that makes a lot of sense. The Retriever, and you know, there's an item for you, and it obviously it comes back to you. The Redeemer sounds like it will you'll be redeemed, right? Okay, we gotta kill this guy because I'm not about having him. You're dead, boy. Nah, you're not shutting down. Not shutting down my box. I don't know. I just think it would have been cool if the Redeemer would be an automatic revive. So you shoot it at your teammate, and it just auto. Oh God, I'm stuck. The cherry. I shouldn't be using the sniper. I shouldn't have kept it, but yeah, whatever. Shit happens, dude. You can't let yourself get down just because you're down once, okay? Woo! Get that clutch going. All right. Well, anyways, while we're here, what is the next thing we have to do? Oh, you know what we have to do is actually we do need to collect the 5 skulls. That's the next step for the Easter egg. We have to get that other Blundergat. Yeah, I really shouldn't have been using this, but whatever. Gonna have fun with it sometimes. All right. Okay. So, anyways, next step is probably get perks, but. I know what we gotta do. Ooh. Why no acid yet? I don't know. I want to show. Actually, I'll show you why I don't want to do it. All right. So there's another blue skull. These guys out of our way. I love someone's like, why did he stay alive? But he didn't have quick revive. Welcome to Mob of the Dead, bro. Let's pick up some of that electric old cherry. I'm going to go ahead.
You sure this is uncontaminated? You can't be too careful.
Are you sure this is uncontaminated?
Okay,
you can't
now
be too
we're
careful.
Moving.
Bang, bang, bang. That's what you get for trying to be FaZe, I guess. Spork. Yes, we do have to get the spork, but we can only get the spork if we get the we need to get the Vitrolic Withering. But what I want to do is I want to get the acid yet first. You're dead, mate. Actually, you know what? This is good. Actually, I do need to come down here because okay. Sniper, you're not killing me twice. That's the thing I hate. I feel like it takes so long to pull anything out. You get stuck. It's very easy to die. Pat, you effing rock, man. Thank you, DJMC. That's really kind of you. I appreciate it. All right. One sec. Ooh, wait. There is another one. Actually, no. That's... Yeah, we'll go up this way. Because for the Easter egg, you gotta fly 3 times. So, I don't know. I like this Easter egg because there's not really any, specific steps to anything, you know? It's just, you gotta get a Vitrolic Withering. You don't need to get the Spork for the Easter egg, even though people were saying you don't. You do need to get the Retriever, you need to get the Vitrolic Withering, and you need to get the Blue Skulls. You need to get that Blundergat. Should you even need the Vitrolic Withering? It's like I said, it's weird. It's I know all the steps, but it's just order, you know? Whatever. Anyways, there's another fuel can. Yeah, okay, so now all we got is just one skull left. Get the three whiskey bottles. Actually, that was my question. Does anyone know where the last whiskey bottle is? There's one. We got one. There's one in spawn. And I don't know where the last one is. All right, so there. Actually, that's not even what we're looking for, but we do need that as well.
We got a fuel can.
Ladies and gentlemen, let me get that blunder double gat life. That double blunder gat life. Check it out. What do I say? Check it out. Check it out. It's pretty freaking cool. I'm a big fan. All right. I don't understand why he says 8723. So the numbers for our characters is 872, okay? Is 101, 872, 386, and 481. But he says, I'm coming for you 8723, which is weird. Although that's the next sequence of numbers. So I don't know. I always found that weird. Anyways, while we're here, check that out. Rip. That did not work at all. Okay, so we got a blunder gap. We got a sweeper. Why didn't that work? There we go.
Alright. Someone's been keeping secrets.
Check this out, alright? This is for the spork. Just again, it's another one of those things. You don't have to do it, but it is one of the best melee weapons in zombies, so it's also pretty cool. Alright, so what you gotta do? Shock that little thingy. Wait, what? There we go. Anything back here? I've always wondered, but apparently not. So what you do, you shock that. You don't die by the zombie. You get the acid gap pap. Yeah, I'm going to do... So I'm going to keep the sweeper, and then we're going to do this whole blunder gat through the acid tree. I love this wonder weapon because it's got four different actual variants. You have the blunder gat, the acid gat, the sweeper, and then the final version, the vitriolic withering. So... Okay, next step, we have shocked the spoon. Now what we want to do is we want to go and... There you go.
101-8, your number is up.
Did he say 101-8?
Your number is up.
I think he said 101-8. So there you go, we got the spoon. And now what we can do is we can go back. We can, oh wait, actually before we go back, let's get a shield. Because getting shields is important. But yeah, for the Easter egg, you gotta go to the bridge three times. I don't know why, right. But
I should keep those fucking crocs off my back for a bit.
Oh, there's so many guys coming from up there. Alright, let's just hold off.
You understand I'm in a mean mood, don't you?
Shield, get a shield. Oh yeah, thank you for being on the ball.
Freaks are really doing a number.
I love when people remind me to get a shield because I'm really good at forgetting my shield. The problem is the stream's a little bit delayed, so by the time. Oh wait, actually, you know what? I gotta upgrade my acid gap before we can go, because you can't have two sweepers. You can have two of the same weapons, but it can't be like. Two of the same, the exact same. You know what I mean? Actually, you might be able to have two blunder gats. I don't know. But I want to also make the acid gat, so. Let's, not end the round. Dude, this thing is such a beast. I freaking love it. Remember to leave a like. Thank you, Sad Swiss. Yeah, if you guys are enjoying the stream, always hit that like button. That juicy, juicy like button, all right? Takes less than a second, all right? And I don't know. I appreciate likes, you know? When I have a video and, like, you know, you see, like, more than a normal amount of likes, I don't know. That just kind of, like, it just lets you know, like, hey, we're doing a good job today. I don't know. It's very encouraging to see a good number of likes on a video. So that's it. Anyways, okay, we're gonna open this door. So we have the blunder gat, the normal version of the blunder gat. We've got the sweeper, the pack-a-punch version of the blunder gat. We also have the acid gat, which is the acid gatted version of the blunder gat. So that's three different weapons, all right? And then there's a fourth. So the acid gat, a lot of people, I feel like, don't know that you can actually acid gat it before you pack-a-punch it, and it turns into the acid gat, which is not as near I mean, it's still fairly good, but it's no Vitrolic Withering, all right? So we are going to Like Spike. Okay, let's get it. All right, let's do it. Ready? Like Spike, basically, just like everyone likes the video at the same time. All right, 3, 2, 1. Go for it, I guess. I don't know. Like Spike's a weird thing. Like, how do you coordinate it? Do you just say everybody hit the like button now? 3, 2, 1. Go. I don't know. Check it out. Check it out. Travel number 2, ladies and gentlemen. We're gone. Oh, rip.
Unbelievable.
It came back to me. I went too early. Go, go, go. There we go. Follow me. Everyone like and subscribe. Thank you, Best Manager 12. Alright, so ladies and gentlemen. We've seen the Blondergat. We've seen the Acid Gat. We've seen the Sweeper. So obviously, you can't pack-a-punch the Sweeper. But you can pack-a-punch the Acid Gat. It's really cool. So what I could do with my Sweeper is I could Acid Gat it, and it would give me this weapon. Or you can Acid Gat it first and then pack-a-punch it. And you get one of the best wonder weapons ever, to be honest, the Vitrolic Withering, okay? This thing is a beast. And we got a Sweeper. We're decked out. I don't know if you would be able to Acid Gat this, because you already have one.
We need to get the hell
and who the heck needs two Vitrolic Witherings when one is already so good? But, I mean, it's nice, alright? Like, he's just dead. Actually, not as good for killing Brutus as this is. Mind you, that wasn't very effective either. Actually, he is gonna say, give me that dank drop for this. Oh, and there's the round.
Looks like we have a winner.
Looks like we have a winner. All right, we're out. So that is 2. We just got to do one more. And again, we can't actually do the full Easter egg, but like, I don't know. When I play Mob of the Dead, I want to do as much as I can with the map because it's this is good. Who's your favorite Mob of the Dead character? That's a good question. Not Finn. Like, definitely not Finn. Probably Finn is my... Well, I don't hate Finn. You know, like, he's actually... Fun fact for those of you who don't know. Finn is married... I don't even know this. Like, Mr. Raffle Waffles might bust out of the window and be like, you know, that's actually wrong. But to my understanding, Finn is married to the dancer in Shadows of Evil, Jessica. And she actually sold him out. So she is actually a sellout. Much more than me. This doesn't seem like a good idea. Whatever. We need the nuke. Anyways, Finn, definitely not my favorite character. Probably Sal, you know? Ain't that swell. But the best character in Mob of the Dead is Weasel, man. He's got some real depth to him, you know? And I don't know, I just like characters with depth. Like the trailer for this map, the Where Are We Going trailer, is so good. And, you know, it's got some really nice Weasel quotes. You know, they look at you and you're a rat, Weasel. But you rats never die. You're gonna survive. That's what you are, Weasel. You're a survivor. And he's like talking to himself. It's just like, even like, that stuff gives me...
I don't have dough.
Okay, I'm stupid. I don't have enough money. But I don't know. That gives me chills, man. Like, it's crazy. I think Weasel. Ain't that swell? Alright. We gotta get a headshot on this dude. Oh, God. No. Yes! Got the knife kill. There we go. We got the perks.
Sure,
ain't that swell.
You can't be too careful.
Weasel the troll. Weasel's not a troll, man. Weasel's a G. Okay, so Vitrolic Withering check. Backup Vitrolic Withering, aka Sweeper check. We've got... Well, there's no monkeys in this map, so we don't have that. We have our Redeemer. Oh, we need the Spork. Let's go do the Spork. Na 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 na.
You're making so much noise, Stumpy. Nobody's walking away from that.
Yo, don't worry, mods. You don't gotta worry. I see someone like, yo, use 10% for G Fuel. Don't worry about it, dog. Don't worry about it. It's all G. You don't gotta promote that. Just promote my Twitter, man.
What do you say?
Or my Instagram, alright? That's the real sauce, okay? You know what I realized I haven't done yet is I don't think I even put it into the, I haven't put my spoon in yet, have I? Or have I? I don't think I did. Golden spork. So for I'm dumb. First golden spork step, you gotta take your spoon. You just wanna stir this nice tub of gelatin, alright? It's just juice and gelatin, alright? That's all that's in there, okay?
Got another fuel can.
You know?
Better kill me good, you sorry looking bastards.
That's your Jim Jones's Jonestown shit right there. Anyways, that's awful. I don't know why I thought of that, but are there girls here? Dog, you know what? That's just weird. That's just a weird thing to say. Are there any girls here?
Didn't I tell you I couldn't?
Any sexy babes?
We could
There's probably
more
like two
one.
Girls watching this stream out of like the 6,000 people, I'm guessing. I don't know. I just find that real creepy, but anyways. Alright, so next step to go. I don't know, this is like the most random step ever, but according to the Black Ops 2 Easter egg community, to get the golden spork, you have to stand in this area and get 30 kills with the Vitrolic Withering. That just seems like, it seems so obscure to me, but it works. So I follow it, all right? Sub, what's up, SH Gaming? Welcome to the channel, bro. What a homie, this guy, subscribe, thank you. So yeah, I don't know. One thing with this Wonder Weapon that makes it so good is its ammo capacity. Like you can just go on here forever, you know? You're never gonna die. Alright, you're never gonna die.
Get up! Alright! I don't think there's gonna be much left.
Yeah, all we gotta do is just wait for a noise. That's not even gonna get the insta kill. So this is my first time camping here. Alright, let's get her going, Mr. Golden Spork. Oops, I didn't really mean to get that. Alright.
Oh, fucking hell! That was a big one!
Oh, fucking hell, that was a big one. What a savage. Na 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 na. I subscribed? Well, thank you. Thank you to everyone who is now saying they subscribed. Whether you just subscribed or whether you've subscribed for a while, thank you. I appreciate it.
Well, that took down a few.
Shout out to all the subscribers, okay? Not just the new ones, not just the old ones, but all of them. Except for those subscribers that are just subscribed so that they can hate on your videos. Those guys are living a very boring life. Alright, check this out. This is a shotgun, right? Oh, it didn't kill him. Oh, okay, it did kill him.
You ain't taking me!
Like, how is that a shotgun? It has got some range. Well, I mean, obviously it's a shotgun, but you know what I mean? Like, it's just so, like, it's just got some real nice range to it. Can I get a no dirt in the chat? Oh, we got some mods in here, guys. They just subscribed to the channel. That's good. That's good. I've been subscribed, my dude. Okay, I feel like we're pretty close to getting this. Or I'm doing it wrong, but I'm pretty sure we're really close. Or the nuke affected it, and maybe we gotta keep going. Anyways. After the golden spork, is that it? Is there anything left? Or is it just the Easter egg? Because you're supposed to hear a noise.
That one ain't dead yet.
No dirt. I love how everyone is saying no dirt in the chat. Oh, this little bee. Oh, what's that? Oh! There it is. Bye bye. Alright, you ready? Y'all ready? Give me the nuke! The nuke!
That was a fucking right, blast and then some more.
Boom! That was a blast and then some more. Alright, we got... Dude, we are so OP. You can't mess with me.
They should keep those fucking crusties off my back.
Yo, if I get a Mark II, I'm taking it. I really want a Mark II. That is not a Mark II.
Okay.
I was gonna say, guys, it's our monkey bombs. We got padlocks. You throw padlocks at the zombies and it puts them in jail. All right. We need three more. I feel like I just passed one, TBH, but we're gonna go down here first. Dolphin knife! Because we're cool like that. I subscribed. Give me attention. Give me attention. Jeez.
Okay. We got a fuel can.
Sounds like a needy partner. Give me attention. I need more attention. That's why you gotta get someone that isn't needy and just wants to be with you because they like being with you, but is their own person, alright? That's the key to being in a good relationship, is not to be a half and a half coming together to make a whole, but two wholes of people coming together to be two full people together, you know? Alright, because someone requested it, I'ma do it for you, alright? Oh goodness. All right, so we turn that on. Are you ready? This is pretty cool. Wait, what? Okay, that was almost a rip. Check this out, okay? So we got the sniper tower going, right? It's shooting zombies in the head. I appreciate it, all right? It's doing a good job, but check this out, okay? Now it's shooting RPGs. Aw, yeah. Look at it. Hella lit, okay? Hella dank out of 10. See, that's like, to me, that's just like a fun little Easter egg, you know? Like, it's nothing crazy, but, you know, it's just something nice, fun, it's different. It's pretty freaking cool. I'm gonna go bare knuckle. Alright, we're going for the Mark III, guys. Yeah, I really want to get the Mark III. It's just a gun, like, I haven't used it in a year. And I'm not being sarcastic. Like, every single time I play, I go back to Black Ops 2, I never get it. Okay, so... Actually, that's probably a lie. I think I should be buried and I got it. But, listen, all I'm saying is I want it. So we're just gonna go for it. Rip, sweeper, but honestly, it's not like we actually needed it. LSAT, really fun gun. Forgot about the LSAT. RPG? Oh my god. This thing is like one of my favorite guns in Black Ops 3 Zombies, if we're being honest. Alright, this dickhead. Dickhead.
That doesn't sound good.
Okay, Mr. Dickhead. Listen here, Mr. Dickhead. I don't appreciate, but he's holding it in his hand. What a dickhead. Alright, this is what you get, boy. This is what you get.
Yeah,
879. Wow. That's not a winner either. Looks like we have a winner. Just get Mark II. Wait, did I say Mark III? Listen, okay.
One round from this should knock their noodles.
Mark II, Mark III. You know what I'm talking about. Mark III. Oh, the Galil! See, this is my thing. It's like I hit the box and I just want every single gun. Like, I wish we could just use all of them. I want the Galil. I want the RPG. I want the Mark II. I saw it. That's another sniper. I don't want the Baron. This gun is a piece of junk. It's really bad. It's not even that it's bad. It's just that it's got terrible recoil. Well, I'm glad you guys understand that I mean the Mark II. At least... Obviously, I'm not trying to get the Mark III, but, you know, I'm just so used to saying that. Sorry. Okay, for real, though, if I got a Mark III, I think that'd be a little questionable. People would be like, what's going on with your game, Pat? You, You hacking, bro? What a real dickhead. Alright, that's exactly where I wanted to go. Perfect. Get the SMR! Dude, I thought you were joking for a second. I was like, wait, the SMR is actually in this game. The war machine, okay, all the troll weapons. Dude, this is just like so classic. Alright. Give me that. Dude, Brutus! Where are you coming from? No! Stop this!
That doesn't sound good.
You stop this right now, mister! I don't appreciate you spawning in every 2 seconds. Is it because I'm like almost done the Easter egg? Is that why this is happening? You're just gonna end the round on me, dog? Like the dickhead that you are. Ooh, fire sale. Oh, a death machine though! Like, you know what I mean? It's like everything. I want it all. I'm not taking the Mark One. Not taking the Mark One. I need a max ammo is what I need. I'm gonna just rock the death machine for a little bit because it's like just cool that you can actually use it as a gun, you know what I mean? It's not your it's not your everyday death machine, okay? It's a little bit slow. Get PhD, dog. There's no PhD on this map. SMR isn't in Mob of the Dead? You know what? I agree. I think you're right with that. Yeah, that actually sounds right. I don't think it is because they ported in new guns like the, I'm honestly not sure if it isn't. Because they had to take in the Uzi, Death Machine. Ooh, like, there was a couple new guns, and I feel like they might have taken the SMR out to leave space. Yeah. Mr. Zombies. Oh my goodness.
That was a fucking big one.
That was a real big one, boy. Alright, let's grab this. Yeah, we are almost done the Easter egg. Which is crazy. This is our third time going to the bridge. Go for round 50. Dude, I might honestly. Might honestly go for round 50. Build the staffs. Probably gonna do Origins with pizza as well at some point. I did it solo once, but it was like a 4-hour stream. So, you know. Oh, check this out. I don't know why I've always liked this so much, but just being able to shoot a death machine on top of a plane, it just feels really badass.
Unbelievable.
Not too concerned about ammo, so that's why I'm wasting all my ammo. Like, yeah, get some.
Getting really low on ammo. Oh,
help. Uh-oh. Check this out. You can throw stuff. I don't know why you can throw stuff, but you can. All right, let's get this puppy pack-a-punch. Ladies and gentlemen, that is our third time to the bridge. So now we basically have done all the steps to the Easter egg except for putting in the code. And obviously killing Weasel. Golden Spork. Yeah, I should pick that up as well. Good call. Dude, look at this beast of a weapon, okay? Alright, let's just really hammer her down here. Brutus, you're dead, mate. Not as good as the Black Ops 3 Death Machine, if we're being honest. You can't double pack versus, can you? No. Oh my goodness, man. This thing is such a beast. I'm gonna just stay here for another round, because I feel like it. Why? Because I feel like it, and I need points for the bombs, so I can get the Mark II. That's what I need in my life. Oh, dude. Zesty. Pure zest. My wall, like, yeah, it literally is just a wall of death. It's really not as good as the Black Ops 3 one, man. Like, it's good, but it's not like beast mode, you know? It's not a fatal contraption, it's more like a... Well, I mean, it is pretty freaking good. and you know, it's got enough ammo. It's definitely got enough ammo. Mind you, we're gonna go through it in like one round, so maybe not. I could probably be a little bit more conservative with my ammo, but we're going for the Mark III, so I'm not gonna need this pretty soon. Also, there's no drops at the bridge, so I'm gonna leave because... Uh-oh, rip ammo. We're gone. Alright, there we go. 23,000 points, that should be more than enough. The only thing that sucks is we still need to pack a bunch of the Mark II. We gotta go again, kind of. Okay, I have to ask this one more time because I keep forgetting. There are three whiskey bottles located around the map. One is down at the docks, we already got that. The next one is right there. Where is the last one? I cannot remember. Is it on the roof, maybe? I honestly have no idea. So if anyone knows that, let me know. Alright. Rip Mule Kick. Yeah, I wish there was Mule Kick in this map, man. That'd be nice. This is like one of those maps I really actually wish I had Mule Kick. Because there's so many good guns. Mark II. Not the Mark II.
The higher rate of fire.
Alright. A lot of executioners. A lot of executioners. Alright, we're just going for the Mark II. We're blowing all our money. Why am I getting PDWs? All these weak guns. Well, I can't say I'm getting weak guns. I've gotten some pretty good guns from the box. But. Dog.
Don't play games with me. I don't always play nice.
Next to the tub. Yeah, I'm just gonna hope it's up there. Probably won't be, but we also need to get the spork. So. Well, we don't need to get the spork, but we want to get the spork. Oh, people are saying it's in the room next to the spork. Oh. Okay. Oh, there it is right there. Alright, I'm not gonna hit it yet, but alright. Thank you guys. Appreciate it. Mark II. Oh my god, Brutus. Get a life! Get a freaking life!
That doesn't sound good.
Uh-oh. This is not good. Oh god. Pop him. I'ma pop him right in his ass. Why is that so funny to say? Alright. Oh, and there's our max ammo we've been looking for. Oh, well, we don't want to end the round, so let's... Okay, here we go. Popped him right in the face is what I did. Alright. I wanna put the song on for like a cool part, you know what I mean? Like not like just hitting the box. Oh my goodness. Can I get a Mark II in the chat, please? Maybe then it'll spawn in. Oh, my lovelies. Love these guns. Like low key, I know they're not good, but I love the duel of 5-7s. Probably my favorite dual-wield pistols. I love the RPG, okay? I did a challenge, OG challenge, the Illuminati challenge on Mob of the Dead, and it was like a two box. All I got was the RPG and the dual sevens, and I made it far too. Like, it was a good run. Mark II. Freaking not a Mark II. Look at this guy. Look at this dickhead. Like, how am I gonna not kill this zombie? Rip zombie. Also, how did I get the double? Oh, rip. Brutus is a real wanker. You know that? Mark II. Alright, we got in the chat. Let's go. This is it. One more. Okay, we got this. We easily got this, guys. This is it. Mark II. Actually, give me the spork. Not a Mark II. Give me the spork. Oh god. Alright, one more hit. Just one more hit. One more hit, please. Alright, rip. We got the spork though. That is why we came up there in the first place. Actually, I gotta turn the song on. I can't not turn the song on. There we go. Okay, we gotta turn the music up. Music volume up. Master volume up. Sound effects volume down. This is really scary right now. Hey! I might even turn me down a little bit for this. Oh, we're out of here! I need a shield, dude. I feel like it's still not that loud. Like, it's up all the way. Master volume up all the way, then. So I'm gonna have to keep me up, then. There we go.
What do you say?
There we go. Little Johnny Cash, boys.
Took down a few.
Hey, I love this song. I play this one on guitar, actually. Woo! And dinosaur bones.
Now's a good time to pick a fight.
Oh, it's so good. Mark II is coming. There's just so much positivity going on in my life right now. It has to be Mark II. A death machine. Okay. Like, sure. When the fire whirs along his bone. Or something like that. Mark II's coming, boys. Mark II's coming. Raining ice picks on your steel shore. What a badass of a man. Johnny Cash is a savage. Like, what a great artist.
Okay. We got a fuel can.
Shout out to Johnny Cash. Can I get a rest in peace, Johnny Cash? Not a rip, but an actual rest in peace, Johnny Cash, because that dude is such a legend, okay? Like, that song alone, okay? Oh, I hear the noise! I don't like it! I'm gonna ignore it for now. Don't listen to it. Don't even look at it. Don't even look at it.
We got a fuel can.
Scary. It scares me. Oh, God. I don't even know where the box is, to TBH. Mark II or ray gun?
Got another fuel can.
Alright, where is the mystery box, though? I have no idea where that is. Let's call this, boys. Rest in peace, Johnny Cash. Hey. I'm a pretty big fan of like older music. Like I like a lot of new stuff too, but I really, at my core, like I love the old stuff. Like Led Zeppelin and like, I mean, nowhere, like, I mean, obviously not even in the same genre as Johnny Cash, but I respect Johnny Cash a lot. He's a good artist. Although country, that's the thing though, like I don't like modern day country. I feel like it's very, what's his face? Dave Days has a great bit on that, actually, about how
sure feels good to
all the modern country music is just, what's the word he uses? Oh, he's got like a song for it and everything. Pandering. It's very pandering, which I can see. But I mean, a lot of music is like that, but old school, like Johnny Cage, I love it, man. What am I doing right now? What am I doing with my life? I'm looking for Mark II. Have you seen it? Have you seen this man? I love old music too. Yeah, Led Zeppelin is probably my favorite band of all time. But I like a lot of that old stuff. My goodness.
I'll paint the fucking walls with those bastards.
I'll paint the walls. Also savage. The more I think about it, dude, Finn's got some pretty good one-liners, you know? I will paint the walls with those savages. Like, that's just a great line. Okay. Listen, you dickhead. No. Get the heck out of here, Brutus. No one likes you. No one even respects you, okay? You're annoying is all you are right now. Let me hit my box in peace, dog.
A man of my taste and experience.
Alright, I respect this.
Appreciate something like this.
Got another fuel can.
You gotta break it. Is there a reason Johnny Cage? Oh my god. Johnny Cage. I'm thinking Rusty Cage by Johnny Cash. See, I'm just not on words today. I called the Mark II, the Mark III, and I called him Johnny Cage.
Nice. This will put me in fine shape.
Yeah, I'm a pretty... when you're trying to pretend you're a big fan of Johnny Cash, but you're not. Yeah, I really like that Johnny Cage guy. Alright. Is the Mark II even in this map? Like, we've spent like 5 minutes just trying to find this weapon. Okay? Mr. Mark II? WTF. Okay? That's all I gotta say is WTF. I see how you can't even see the box in this map. Alright. Should I keep going for it, guys? Like, I just want to use the Mark II. Like, is that so much to ask? Like, I'm just a YouTuber living in a zombie's world. I don't know, but all I want is just the Mark II in my life. Round 25 hype. Still haven't done that zesty Easter egg yet. I'm holding out on it. I want to get the Mark II. I mean, we can't even really finish the Easter egg because we're solo. We can do every step up until the final one. Like I said, it's kind of like Shadows of Evil. I can't pick up the Mark I. Actually, no. No, sir. You're not taking my ray gun. Okay. This is what I'm trying to do, though. But this has got splash damage. This has splash damage. Alright. Pop them in the face. Ugh, this is just such a... Take the shot! You know, like...
Ow.
Oh, he's smacking me. There we go. Alright, so you cannot get the Mark 2 from the box if you have the Mark 1 in your hand. So I gotta trade this out, unfortunately. I was like, you know what? I better just use that for killing Brutus.
For my taste.
Dude, okay. People are saying, keep going. I hurt myself today. Dude. I think that, I mean, that's not even by Johnny Cash.
I can't say.
I'm pretty very sure that's a cover. Also got the AK. That song is probably my favorite song by him. Like, not as like, you know, I mean, I know he's like a country guy, but. And that, like. The music video to that song, holy, that is deep stuff, man. Dude, Mark II. Mark II! Where are you at, Mark II? Okay, guys, I think... Holy, we have 4,000 likes on this video, guys. Thank you so much. I didn't even realize. That's, like, a lot of likes. So thank you. Dude, okay. Let's try one more box hit for the Mark II, and if not, we'll do the next, like, the last step of Easter egg that we can do, because it is a really good step, and, like, it's pretty cool, like, not cinematically, but, like, audio-wise, anyways, it's pretty cool. You know, it's the mixtapes. Am I the only person who cares about a mixtape? Am I the only one who still care about cover art growing up? And I'm at, I bumped heads with my dean. Then I went and hit the scene. I swear the box, like, goes way quicker. That was a little bit of mixtape by Chance the Rapper. Don't end it. Where has the Mark II gone? Is it in this map? Like, I see it in the box. Okay. I got another normal ray gun. Look, we see it in the box, right? I have buried, okay? I have the DLC, so it's not like I don't have it. Does it exist? I don't know. But now it makes me, like, really want to get it. You know what I mean? Like I don't want to give up, okay? I'm actually going to pick up a shield.
All right.
Always wear
protection. I should keep those fucking crusties off my back.
I bumped heads with my dean. Then I went and hit the scene. Oh, rip. Like, what is it with these? It's like four box hits. No, we're going. Okay, we're going for the Mark II. Okay. Mark II, why you gotta do this? Anyways, what I was gonna say is, it's just so annoying looking for the box. Someone asked in the chat, Mob of the Dead, Rusty Cage, or Origins. I was gonna say Dark Side of the Moon for some reason. Shepherd of Fire. Oh, I don't like coming through here. This scares me. I hear the clicking. And it's like, do the Easter egg. Finish it. And I'm like, I want the Mark II before we finish this, okay? I don't even know if I want to do it after we get the Mark II, because I kind of want to just, like, I don't know. I thought about going for round 50, but I'm now realizing that's going to take forever. Hey, I gotta feel like it's kind of easy to guess where it's gonna be, but play Die Rise. You have 7k points left. Okay, it's just gonna come down to my points then. If I run out of points, then we can't get it. If I get it, I get it.
I think I know enough about odds to spot when they're not in my favor.
I think I've got enough good odds. Alright, come on. Mark.
I'll take this here and paste them all over the
How many points have I put in for this Mark II, though? Like, seriously. I saw it! It was right there! I could have reached out and grabbed it! It was there! Please, love me! Gabe! Dog.
I got two bits. So you're
Shepherd of Fire. Okay. I'll talk about that in a second. Like, it's giving me so many good guns. But not the gun I want.
Thought you were gonna screw me over for sure.
I'm not picking it up. I'm gonna keep my Galil. Okay. Speaking of Shepherd of Fire, I think overall I like Rusty Cage more, but Shepherd of Fire is a gym song for me, and that guy just dropped dead. Okay. It is actually like padlock every 2 seconds. Like, what is this nonsense?
Looks like I just rolled snake eyes.
Alright, we got two hits left, guys, and then it's Easter egg time, I guess. I'll probably keep streaming after... I keep saying Easter egg. It's not like we're gonna beat the Easter egg. So, like, I don't want anyone to be sitting here like, oh my god, he's gonna beat Easter egg. Because you need two people to actually beat it. But, we're just gonna do the next step. It's all we're really doing, you know? We still gotta go for that Mark II. I actually only have one hit left. So you know what? Guys, we're just gonna go for it. It's time. Biggest waste of points video. Seriously, dude. I'm gonna make a montage. Listen to it. It is begging me to solve it, okay? It's like, you're almost done the Easter egg. Except, I mean, there's only one of us, so like we can't finish the Easter egg. But we're gonna do it, ladies and gentlemen. It is time. Okay. So we have our numbers here. I don't know if you guys can see that. Actually, yeah, you probably can't see that. But our numbers are 101. So these are the prisoner numbers. 101, 872, 386, and 481. We have to input them all. I'm pretty sure you can take multiple times to do it, which we are going to need because, yeah. But, oh, snap. All right. One. Oh. All right. 101. Dinger. All right. Now it's going to do 872. Yep. 8, 7, and 2. All right, we're good. I got to go up and revive myself or I'm going to die. Ooh, this isn't good. Wow, that's actually really close. All right. So I think that's all right. So we have 2 out of 4 inputted. Next one is going to be 386 and then 481. 386. All right. 386. Three, eight, six. There we go. And 481. You know what? I've got the afterlife. I don't want to risk that. So let's just be smart about this. Okay? We have an extra afterlife. No sense in wasting it. Because if I down, that would be really embarrassing. All right. And last one is 481. You have wasted over 30,000 points on the Mark II. Yeah, it's pretty sad. I really like this Easter egg. It's just so unique. 481. All right. 4, 8. There it is. So you want to know the truth? Oh, okay. Before I wait, Ferguson, wait up. All right, ladies and gentlemen, this is our this is so great. I'm going to turn my mic volume down for you guys, and I'm going to turn the volume way up, hopefully. And I will actually turn sound effects down so that there's no zombie, so that we can just have voice volume. All right, let's do it.
I was a guard at Alcatraz from 1933 to 1942. Today, I'm going to give you some insight into one of the more interesting tales from the prison's history. Over the decades, Alcatraz has seen more than its fair share of daring escape attempts. However, few were as audacious as the one undertaken by 4 inmates on New Year's Eve, 1933. Thought to be the brainchild of an inmate by the name of Albert Arlington, the outrageous scheme was as unlikely as its mastermind.
All right, there's number one. Number two.
It's believed that Arlington, aka the Weasel, somehow convinced 3 other inmates that he had devised a foolproof plan to escape the Rock. It was a plan that would see them literally taking to the skies on a makeshift aircraft of Arlington's own design.
All right. Here we go. There's number two. I love this, dude. It's just so unique, you know? I wish the zombies would go away for this like they do in Black Ops.
Just how the Weasel managed to convince these hardened criminals that such a plan was even possible remains a mystery to this day. What is known is that no such plane was ever built. Instead, the group's plans for freedom soon descended into bitter argument and infighting.
Bitter argument and fighting. Not looking good for Weasel Boy. Dude, this zombie is just... I think it's possible to get a crowd out of him. Is it worth it? Probably not. Yeah. It's just like, you know, in Black Ops 3, like when you get the Easter egg cutscenes, like they usually like make zombies spawn out so that you don't have that really annoying growling. Anyways.
With the plan falling apart, anger and frustration would ultimately lead to a brutal altercation between the misguided Arlington and his former co-conspirators.
Oh, can I put subtitles on? I mean, not like it really matters, but... Hearing impaired? Is that what that is? Is there anything else for... That's gotta be it, right? Yeah, it'd be sound. Anyways, whatever.
Armed only with makeshift weapons.
I don't see any talking.
Sal
sorry.
DeLuca and Billy Hanson lured the unsuspecting Arlington to the roof, where they intended to exact a bloody...
Wait. If I turn voice down, I'm pretty sure it's... Yeah, no. Because the thing is, the zombies and the voice volume are the same thing. I hate that zombies share the voice, you know? Anyways. That was a quick quote, anyways. Here we are, ladies and gentlemen, the final one.
And so it was here.
So it was here.
The dark and stormy winter skies, that the hapless Arlington met his grisly end, bleeding to death on the cold concrete roof. For their participation in the murder, the three collaborators were sent to death by electric chair. Justice came swiftly. On the morning of January 19th, 1934, the execution order was carried out.
There it is, ladies and gentlemen. I'm gonna turn my sound back. Yeah, so again, the voice volume and sound effects volume share the same thing, unfortunately. So the way it works is that you can't actually hear what you're trying to hear. It's in graphics. I don't really care. But yeah, man, like, I don't know. That's just, you know, that's just old zombies. It's just the way it is. So the next step of the Easter egg, if we had another person with us, would we go? Enter Afterlife. Are you ready for it? Okay. It's coming up. It's not sound effects, guys. Trust me. Anyways. Is you'd go here, right? And the plane would just be built, and you'd get on it. And I wish we could do it so much. Oh my god, that would be so freaking cool. We go to the bridge, we can kill Weasel, but you gotta have two people or it won't work. So, it's sad, but, you know. There you go. Ooh. Anyways, there you go. There's a fun little tour of Alcatraz Island, alright? Mr. Ferguson, you know, just telling us a good story. So anyways, Mob of the Dead is an infinite loop. And, you know, it's just a cycle of that happening, basically. And for what they did, they have been, they have been sentenced to this infinite hell or whatever of this never-ending cycle of this hell on Earth where you're going to get attacked by zombies and you can die. But, you know, even if you die, you just go back to where you were. You guys want to watch the... I mean, if not, like it's cool, but like the trailer for this map, not the intro, but the where are we going? Because I feel like it's probably the best trailer they ever did with the zombies map. I don't know. Would you guys want to watch it? Because I think I kind of want to watch it, TBH. So you know, it's like I don't know. It's a couple minutes. It's just so good, man. Oh, rip, rip, rip. The shield's not as protective as it used to be. This one is not as protective as the new ones, I should say.
Well, that took down a few.
It seems to be less, I would love to watch that trailer with you guys. But I would also love to go for the Mark II. So it's like, no. I mean, fair enough. I mean, it's kind of random. I don't know. I just feel like we didn't get a nice ending to the Easter egg. Like maybe just throw that in for ourselves because, you know, if there wasn't outro cinematic, it would kind of be that.
That's forgiving me lip.
All right, I'm getting mostly yeses, so we're gonna do it. All right, because it is that good, man. It really is that good. All right. So you did the steps, you beat the Easter egg. Imagine if this is what comes up after you beat it. Where are we going, trailer mob? The first one that pops up is Chucky. Yeah, it's only like 2 minutes long. But again, all right, you beat the game, you beat the map, you kill Weasel, you break the cycle, and then, give me a sec here just to get it on screen. Freaking Windows, man. Or not Windows. Oh, yeah, kind of Windows. All right, there we go. And then you get this. Dude, this is such a good one. Oh, my goodness.
Where are we going from here?
They all look at you the same way, don't they? Mm. You see a weasel, a rat. You're a survivor, Al. No shame in that. Even a rat survives. You can take it, whatever they throw your way.
I love that. I'm just talking.
You killed before, Finn, but it was always business.
Oh, not this time, though. This gives me chills.
You know what greed could do. They'll fight like rats. This is all just a game, isn't it? A big, twisted, fucked up game. You know the answer to that.
Just saying. Dude, it's so good.
I can't change the past. I wish I could, but I just can't.
Am I stuck here until I see the error of my ways? Until I repent? Well, you're gonna have to wait a long time, because I don't regret a damn thing!
Weasel. What a savage.
It can't be like this forever. There has to be a way to break the cycle. Either wake me up, or break just fucking kill me already. What did I do wrong? How do I put things right?
Kill me! Kill me right here, right now! I'm not afraid to die!
What's the matter? You can't escape your own guilt? Do you feel it? Deep down? Nagging? Eating away at you? Is that really what you want? What do you think will be waiting for you when you get out, Sal? You think the city will be just as you left it?
Boom! There it is! That trailer gives me chills. A director's cut or whatever you want to call it. But that is just so well done. Like, I don't know. I don't know what it is about that, but like, that just, it gives me chills, man. It's just, it really summarizes what Mob of the Dead's all about. And obviously every map, every one of those, that's freaking Brutus. That's the point of it. But I just feel like that does, like, a better job than any other one. Oh, he got shut down. He got shut down trying to shut down my box. It's sad. I like dogs, just not one on fire. The other thing with that, apparently people are saying you cannot have the Vitrolic Withering and the Blundergat. Or Vitrolic Withering and the Mark II. But I don't understand that, because I'm pretty sure you can have the Mark 1, which I have had. So unless there's the chills, OMG. Unless there's something to do with that. Oh! Ladies and gentlemen, there it is! Oh my god, the voice crack. Dude, what? I swear to god, I'm like going through second puberty. Because like I keep getting these crazy voice cracks. But ladies and gentlemen, there it is right there. We got it. I had given up hope. I guess all we had to do was just, you know, bang up the Easter egg and here and there, and then boom, there you go. Weird. Can I even take the plane now that I've done the... Yeah, okay.
Well, it's hard to believe.
I like that you can show us the Easter egg ending. Well, it's not really the ending, it's more the actual story, you know?
Well, that took down a few.
But it's great, man. It is great. It really is great.
Unbelievable.
That's not true. Yeah, I thought so. Well, obviously it's not good. Can I get some ray gun hype in the chat, all right? Let's just see a hype wall. We haven't had a really good hype wall in a while, but we got Mob of the Dead. We just basically did the Easter egg as far as we can go. We got the Mark II. Let me see that hype wall, okay? I'm thinking about doing a little merch. I don't do merch very often. We did merch for the Z House, but I was thinking of doing merch and doing a hype wall shirt. I don't know. I thought that'd be kind of cool. I'd actually probably doing it soon if I do it, but before the end of the year, anyways. Oh my God, that Ray Gun Mark II looking so sexy with that camo. Basically, like, kind of looks like a Shadows of Evil, but what a classic gun. Also, fun fact with this gun is it's got like the damage multiplier on the headshot is like amazing. Holy dude, that just one-shotted him, and I hardly even hit him in the head. If I even hit him in the head at all. I tell you guys, it is just, it's a beautiful. Oh, I love it. The hype wall coming in hot. Alright, we're gonna, I don't know how far we're gonna go. I mean, I wanted to go till 50. I don't know if I really want to go to 50 though, you know what I'm saying? That is a big commitment. Because the rounds go slow.
I don't think there's gonna be much left.
My highest round ever is 44 though. Go for 45.
Just to
say so. Dude, I would love to go for like a high round of Mob of the Dead. Round 100, Mob of the Dead. That's really tough because, again, these rounds are much longer than the Black Ops. The Black Ops 3 rounds. And you don't have like traps and crazy, crazy stuff to kill everything. Wow. Oh, goodness. What am I doing? I'm really... I don't know what I was trying to do there. I was like, I'm just going to try to kill a bunch of zombies. But then it kind of ended up me almost dying. So that wasn't good. Got him. We will build a great wall of hype. Subscribe to Pat and like his vids. Thank you, dude. Like all of them. You have to go through all like 2,000 of them. Even the ones that are privatized. And you gotta drop a like on them, alright? Oh. You know what I just remembered? Isn't there a 935 Easter egg on this map as well? I have an idea. I'm not sure if this works. But if I type 935 into the thing, will it give me another song? I've been away for an hour. Did he get the spork?
Yeah.
Yes, sir. Check it out. Still a one-shot, by the way. Oh, look at that. And a nuke.
That damn beard took off the roof.
I'm pretty sure this works. 75 took 10 hours. Yeah, exactly. Like, nah. I feel like I could do it quicker than that. No offense. But unless you're like saying that it took relaxing end, then maybe not. Okay, I don't know if this works. But, 935, right? Oh, we can't do it. We're done. Because we did the Easter egg. Rip. 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 Or is it 115? Oh my word. I'm going to say, I'm really glad I have this Mark III right there. Because that was a little bit dangerous, I must say. My health was not in a good place. But now we're doing okay. Yeah, unfortunately, yeah, it's 935, but we can't do it because we did that step of the Easter egg. So we can't actually put anything in anymore. That's too sad. It's 666. Oh, it's 115-935-666? People are saying it's 666. I feel like people are trolling. When you start, you don't move in afterlife, and you hear the Samantha song.
We could do with more hits like that one. I will blow your house.
Interesting. Dude, this thing's a... The Mark II is a beast, but it's not that good, if that makes sense. Like... That is really hard to explain. Okay. Throwback to this. You guys remember just being in this situation? Like, this is like the start of my channel. Like, I swear to God, you could go to, like, Crazy Clutch on Mob of the Dead, and it's literally me sitting in this corner. There's a video of me sitting in this corner with no perks on round, like, 42 or something. And I'm just like, oh my God. There's a Hater Blockers intro that has that as well. I don't know, man. It's crazy.
Don't gamble what you can't afford to lose.
Don't gamble what you can't afford to lose, boy. Apparently there's multiple 666, 105, and 935. Again, we can't put them in though, so. 420. It just starts playing smoke weed every day. Smoke weed. Or 115, 935. So clever. Oh, let's get claymores. Well, claymores. Claymores are a one-shot kill, right? Ow. Wrong. Okay, so what I was going to say about the Mark II. It's really good, but it does not have enough ammo. And the way it works is it's really hard to be effective with it. So the best way to use it is get like a big line of zombies, kind of like a horde, but like a long horde, and shoot into it. And it's really hard to get one of those. So that's my problem with the Mark II, is it's really good, but difficult to use effectively. And not enough ammo either, even though it has like 400 shots, because it shoots three at a time. Like, give it like 1,200 shots, okay? Maybe like 600, just doesn't have enough.
Doesn't sound good.
All right. That's kind of like the Boomhilda too. Really good, but just not enough ammo. Whereas I feel like there's no guns in Black Ops 3 that I really feel like, if only I had more ammo. But that's also because you can get like a cash back and back, or not, alchemical in synthesis. So, I don't know. It's kind of all over the place, I guess. There you go. Claymores for days. Wrecking the noobs. Oh, well, it's not that bad. Is there a, I think there's like a American like presidential debate on tonight or something. Is that correct? Because everyone's talking about Trump and Hillary. I'm like, well, oh god. Oh, okay. See, Mob the Dead is just the map for clutches, man. You think you're going to die, you don't die. But everyone's talking about Trump and Hillary in my chat, which is normal, but more so than normal. I thought about making, I honestly, when Casey Neistat made that video, I wanted to make a video, like, just title it, like, who I'm voting for president. And just be like, start it and walk in and be like, I'm not voting for Hillary Clinton. And then be like, I'm not voting for Donald Trump. And then, like, whoever all those other people are, and then be like, I'm Canadian, actually. Or I don't know, just like something stupid like that. But I was away for the day that dropped and the 2 days after, so it was already over before I could make a video about it. Yeah, 30 minutes until the debate. Oh, God. I'm sure you guys are all going to leave me because, you know, you care so much about the debate. Well, I'm sure some people will, but I don't care. Oh, God. There we go. All right, 30. I have no idea what we're doing right now. There is a debate. Wow. Yeah, guys, I got to be honest, all right? You know, right. I might divide my viewership when I say here this, guys, but listen, I'm not voting for Donald Trump, okay? And I'm not voting for Hillary Clinton, you know? You guys really got, you should really challenge me, okay? You know? You should really challenge me in that sense, okay? Listen. Ask me, you know? If I say, oh, I don't want to give my, if I say I don't want to say who I'm voting for because, you know, you guys might unsubscribe to me, challenge me, okay? And I told you the truth, okay? I'm 100% on it. I love that I can just pull that. I really do love that I'm not American because then I feel like people would have been like, whoa, who are you voting for? But I ain't voting for anyone, okay? Justin Trudeau, all right? There's your boy right there. He's a homie, all right? He's our president. If I had to vote, that's who I'd be voting for.
We could do with more hits like that one.
Bang. I'm not voting. There's so many people that are voting because, you know, there's a lot of people that aren't American. So, let's make America great again. Make COD great again. That's my main concern. That's white boys' main concern. That is definitely not my main concern. See, some guy says, no, Hillary, she sucks. Don't worry, man, I'm not voting for her. And then someone's like, no, not Trump. Don't worry, man, not voting for him. All right. What are we doing right now? What are we doing right now? I'm a new sub. Thank you, Shelly. Shelly Jin. Shelly Jin.
What do you say,
Shelly Jin. Yeah, I think I might, we did 30, you know, it's been a pretty good run, guys, but I think I'm gonna go. you're just mad you're not a part of a freak country, okay?
This'll take care of a few of them.
Alright. Yeah, I gotta go, guys, because I have the Rainbow Perk Challenge that I gotta work on, and that video is gonna take a butt ton of time to edit, so... I'm just gonna take a little shower here. Take a little shower. You know? Oh, my shower's over. Alright. Make card great again. Subbed! Thank you, Brian Atkins. If you guys could, please leave a like if you haven't yet. That would be most appreciated. Actually, if you guys want to see... If you didn't see it at the start of the stream, I'll show you what I've got so far for the Rainbow Perk Challenge. Just to, you know, give you a little taste of what's coming. I'll let you see that. So don't leave yet unless you want to leave, all right? But while you're waiting for me to bring that up, I'm going to take a shower. Hey. There we go. Round 31. No, round 30, but basically round 31. Not bad. I'll take it. You know, it's probably my highest round on PC, so whatever. 1,200 kills. Did as much of the Easter eggs as we could. We got some guns. We had some fun. It's been an all-around good stream. Now, anyways, check Twitter. All right, mate. I will check Twitter later. I'm just going to show you guys this again. If you want to stay for this, it's going to be like a... All right, there we go. So there's my stream, and there's you guys right there. I'm just gonna bring up the file, and you guys can see I subbed. Thank you, dog. Thank you for the like as well. Whoever said that, I appreciate it. I'm a new sub. Welcome, G. All right, so here's the video I was gonna show you guys. Okay, let me drag this over. Oh God, I broke it.
It's pretty close.
I broke it. Okay, let's close this maybe, and then let's close this, and let's try it again maybe. There you guys go. Thank you. Check it out. Thank you for the 5,853 likes. That's a lot of likes. Okay, that is like way more likes than I normally get. So thank you. Adobe Premiere. Let's try restarting this. There you guys go. You get to see yourself on the stream. So yeah, this is the Rainbow Perk Challenge in real life with the Z-Hiss. Okay. Uh-oh. Guys, I think it's broken. Yeah. Warning. Rip. I don't have enough to. All right. Well, never mind, guys. I can't play it now for you, so sorry. But if you wait till this video publishes and go to the start of the stream, if you're really looking for it, it'll be there. So if you really wanted to see that quick preview of Saturday's video, you can check that out. I was thinking of doing the Rainbow Perk Challenge and a top 5 for the weekend, so one video per day. I think now, instead of putting the effort into the top 5, I think I'm just going to put all my time into that one video. And rather than having like two pretty good videos, I'm just going to have one really good, really well-edited video. Because I'd rather put out something quality. And you know what? If it's a daily upload, whatever. I don't care. Because I want to put out some really good, really dank content. So, we have 3 Pats on screen now. That's pretty cool. Yeah. So, might do a top 5 Friday. maybe, but like there's only going to be one video on Saturday and Sunday. It'll probably upload it Saturday, give the whole weekend to prosper and grow and let everyone see it, because it's going to be a dank video. I'm going to put like hours in editing it. I already have, but I'm going to put more time in editing it. It's going to be a great video. Thank you to everyone who came to the stream. That was actually a lot of fun. I haven't had that much fun for a stream in a while. It's just nice to just play an old map that I really enjoy, and obviously everyone else really enjoyed well, because we had like a lot of people in here, like 7,000 people in here, I think, at one point, but I wasn't really checking. Anyways, thank you guys for coming out. Peace, you freaking nerds.